bad for your health.
Mean Shepherd is mean.
Yeah, sorry. See, that's the difference. I upgrade moss directly.
Oh my god, I did it again.
No.
Why? Why? Well, I have a 33 max noobs.
That's good.
Totally not compensating or something. By the way, one funny thing you can do is you can get engineering drone and then go get these maxes. If they don't have ravagers, they can't shoot us.
That's incredibly evil and clever at the same time. We should do that.
There used to be more mechs there, though, in the earlier versions. Not sure how worth it is at the moment, but let's try. Also, probably should be playing without friendly fire.
Energy for jammer.
I really wanted some Scott playing earlier, like last game, for the Fat Boys. Oh boy.
Fine, Anthro.
Maybe. Can I borrow a beacon of you?
Yep.
Commander under attack.
Commander
under attack. Oh, we're going to a cheap part already, that's nice.
First one, 3-3 max.
Wow, the head really likes me this game.
Flowing quite some power. 3k.
I can use it. Actually, you can portal me the chain if you want, and I can get Ross.
I'll borrow you these. That's better for me. Need 3 maxes now. Bit behind.
All right, you're getting arrows now.
You're out of moss or power?
Moss, but that will soon switch to power.
Okay.
And I already need to get my tier 3.
You finished the ARS?
Yeah.
Good.
Can I reclaim the chance?
Can I get those three back, or four from me, in my base? Then I'm gonna go rush so pretty. Also. Thanks. Are we going for a Paragon again?
Of course.
Yeah.
Well, let's try to make some PD though.
Yeah, sure, that's first things first, of course. But...
Yes, Rust issues and PDs. Murphy, be careful to not build too much to the front. Like, you don't have support of your other hives there. Kinda risky. Bite is doing the same as I'm doing. Having sex with your microphone.
Murphy.
Yeah?
You're having sex with the microphone.
Sorry, my dog pulled my headset off.
Ha! Lol.
Anyone got power to spare?
I will soon, not at the moment, though.
Okay.
Oh, bombs. Seraphim 2 PDs are also fine against those.
Oh, please let me have enough this time.
Thank you.
I do not.
Oh, they're not going for you.
Tor is helping you.
Yeah, I see that. Why do they come for me?
They remember from last game.
Evidently, they know I'm weak.
They prey on the weak.
Thank you, Thor. Save my butt.
I build a soothsayer this time. Don't want to get screwed again.
What?
What? Bury me the system from Cybern.
Restoration field can also be nice if you pair it with GCs. Great, the pile of RT. And MLs are great.
Bombers again.
Commander under attack.
Murphy, built the Seraphim T2 PDs. Seriously, the best.
Yeah. The Ravagers are actually the most inefficient PD. They just give you range, but they give you very little DPS per Moskos. And their fire cycle also sucks.
Oh.
Move. Yep.
Yeah.
Well, you still have two.
One. No, he survived two.
How?
Built the Cyber T2 PDs. A lot of them.
That's what I was gonna go for.
Thought I would go for a GC rather than a second fat bar. Actually, I don't know about starting with the fat boy to begin with. GC is really nice for tanking. Look, the shield disruptors there are just shooting on my GC doing fuck all damage. And I have 200 regen on the thing because of the regen shields.
That's why I made the fat boy.
Tanks are really nice against the RT and against Astros. Haha, these mobile bombs on the top are so confused. Let's go kill them. laser. Yeah, it's nice about this map is you can just go telemeter the other team or some shit like that. Originally you could also build nukes and arty by default. Now you need to turn this on in the lobby settings. But I thought this was a bit like often this would, yeah, the game just ends when you nuke somebody on the other team.
But can you still build a nuke in a boat? And
Nope. Next wave about to happen. Oh wow, that's a lot of good ships. So what's the farthest any of you have gotten in this map?
Non-modded?
Yeah.
I think I've gotten to stage 7, I don't think I've ever killed it.
I never finished it. But also haven't played this map not a lot.
Oh, fucking strats. By the way, pro tip, strats tend to focus your anti-air, so don't put your anti-air in the middle of your PDs.
Okay. First CCs are incoming.
Oh wow, I do not have enough ravagers, oh shit. Well, at least doing better than last time. where is my Aeon SU?
Time to build.
Yeah. I'm playing my Aeon SU though. On a scale from 1 to entropy, how evil is this?
Yeah, well.
So why there's no buildings on these islands? It was too easy to do tax sneak at the beginning of the game.
Need more PDs or more experimentals.
Yeah, I'd get some GC.
I
chickens.
Commander under attack.
Oh, I do not have enough anti-air to deal with that.
Be right back.
What? What was this, the bounty hunter shit, or what happened? By the way, Jammer, you can assist the Parla, right? Hello, Jammer?
Yeah, I was assisting already, but not with all four. Build some other shit first.
Oh my god, I'm overflowing Mars now. Wow, no energy. At all. What the hell is going on?
Do we need to get SMD up?
No. Why is it getting laggy now? Oh, they have a vision center. What's the range of this sovereign vision center thing? Wait, I can check myself.
It's still.
Wait, it doesn't say?
No. You have to hold it.
Well,
it's still
much further than a battleship, that's for sure.
You can see everything with it. No problem. Why is it so laggy? Chickens? Yeah.
I think maybe somebody tapped out of the game or some shit like that. Careful, chicken on the left, hitting the bar. Yeah, see, now it's going way faster. There'll be somebody tapping out of the game and beating me big.
This new sheet.
What's up with oranges?
Small damage.
Defense.
Yeah, it's nice against Arctitor. But you need to hit the down here, not miss it.
Damn it.
Well, like one arty at least.
I built the bank of T2 artillery for taking out. the mobile stuff.
Yeah, same here. How many freaking things are there?
Hmm?
They were all stacked on top of each other, I think.
Really?
Yeah, we killed at least one before.
By the way, we have too much mods, give the Neo to Jammer. We're halfway to Paragon.
What?
I would, but I'm perpetually stalled.
Oh, you need mods?
Kills suddenly,
yeah.
Gets burnt.
Once we have a Paragon, then it's nice to make lots of quantum gates and shit, and just spawn units to the front.
Wait, satellites? This is Novak's after us?
Yes.
That's stupid. Can't kill Novak's.
They expire after 5 minutes, just like all other units.
Okay, I'm like, I could see that getting really impossible.
Yeah, so you will just have like 3 or 4 Novaks to deal with or so.
Okay, so just a few shields is all you need.
Yeah. The next version of the map will have a 50% increase in Novaks.
What?
The next version of the map will have 50% increase in Novaks. They do look cool, that's why. Alright, Paragon 3 quarters, we will totally get to see flying Paragon. I need to prepare my AA. Lol. But Dog, he has this huge tech battery.
Where that?
Orange's defense seems very volatile.
I like his speed chance with T3 point defense around it. Looks good.
It looks good, but seems treacherous.
Yes, but that's good.
Alright, flying Paragon is going to spawn at the top now.
Good.
Yeah, you can see it. It's vision.
What is that?
It's a flying paragon, man. Of course it's a flying paragon. What else would it be?
It's a paragon and a plane with a mobile shield. Couldn't get ridiculouser than that.
Actually, it has two shields.
Okay, correction. It is a paragon in a transport.
Is it just suicidal?
Yes, it suicides. It self-destructs when it reaches your paragon. Damn, I need more anti-air. I don't have enough anti-air.
Does it target the paragon?
Yes. It goes directly to my paragon.
Oh, there's Novax. It's nice that the chickens stop and fire instead of walking into the middle of the defenses. Do they have a paragon up?
I was scouting for it, but
I mean, they just have a ton of...
I have some Teleas issues, so if they do, then please ping.
It looks like just normal resources. I think they didn't get crushed by mobile bombs. That has to be it.
Can you reclaim that? Or do you get the mass for it?
Reclaim what?
The paragon you just blew up.
You can't reclaim it. I don't think you get the mass for it because you are actually carrying the transport it's in. Get the mass for that, and then the paragon dies because it falls out of the transport.
Ah.
Path logic.
If only that was a weapon in the actual game. You could just build floating paragons and fly them out of other people's bases. Be the best weapon. Be like fire beetles plus.
Oh yeah, that actually was a friend of me wanted nuclear beetles, and this is what ended happening. Yeah. Jammer, can you give me these things if you don't use them? I can make the product quicker. Those threats.
Are you maxing out that paragon?
Not yet. Not that enough build power. I'm only at 5,000. The no teleport presets.
For what?
Assess use? Fab is confused.
Your battleships are dying.
Oh, I know, don't care. Alright, next paragon is about to be done. Who wants it?
Gemma, please.
One paragon for Gemma, so you can give the remainder of your eco to Thor or the Murphy.
Mm-hmm. Looks like Thor still can use it.
So there's a new flying product coming in now. A lot of megaliths.
I think game dead soon.
Who dead?
It's gonna crash, he means.
Kinda rare if there's not that much shit going on.
I
Paragon. They still don't have a Paragon?
I don't think so.
Thank you.
Aha, next stage.
What is incoming now?
It will say. You can also mouse over the thing that's probably hidden behind the scoreboard. And stronger air. Utotas, Megalosaurs, the four bombers, fat boys, monkeys, and some satellites.
Build here near shields and up always.
Assist your shields. Murph.
I killed their omnis. Oh shit, he has one left. But it's not the omni.
But they still have the perimeter.
Yeah. I don't know how my GCs at the front are still alive. Alright, everybody has a paragon.
Good. up with that.
With what?
Oh, teleport back base.
Actually, for your SAs use there, just have them not assist anything that they can shoot.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait! Wait! This is my ACU! Why are we flipping out? Oh my god.
Oh god, dude.
Oh, I forgot. Wow. Wow.
Come on, man, you're giving us a heart attack.
No, no, you did.
No, I don't know who pinged it.
Probably Thor.
Put more AA in front, Murphy.
Somebody has a really wooden computer.
Oh, for some reason we're all on minus 5.
Green is gone. Getting killed by long range ships.
Yep.
Oh shit! Oh no! Oh no! Ah, that's going to take out a bite of my shit. Hey, I have room to build again. Still alive. Yeah, what about it?
Oh!
What?
That's gonna hurt.
The A4 bomber?
It pancaked in the middle of his energy and mass fat grid.
Oh, for orange.
Yep. Yeah, his base went poof. I mean, admittedly, that donut pancaking didn't do my front any benefits.
Something crashed on my Paragon.
That is one of ours, right?
Yeah, I see this.
Okay.
Oh, 30 HP, oh my god! Oh, Jazz is friendly part itself.
That Wasa.
Oh. Damn it.
He's gonna pancake on your Paragon.
Well, multiple Paragons, right?
Now it's overshooting it, I think. Nope.
Well, I'm happy there is a ACU there with shield preset. Several. I think otherwise it was boom. We are definitely going to make it. Will the other team make it, though?
Is this the last wave?
Yeah, you can see the timer. And you can hover over the thing, it says 7 out of 7. So if the enemy team is still alive, the game continues until one team is dead.
Okay. Big boom in front of my base.
Bounty Hunter is used probably, yeah. Will be another one, a set of them. I know you have, or maybe Cyber Room is cloaked.
Okay.
Yeah, I really want to spam lots of stuff. Go crazy with what you're building. They make lots of factories that are spamming new units to the front.
I built a lot of Rambo ACUs. Okay. shields. Cybern with the anti-air. I can hold out for 3 more minutes.
That's a lot of fat boys.
Yeah, attack missiles are nice. I have a few actually. We are back.
Yep.
Wow, other team doing really well staying alive this long without the part off.
Yeah, they did.
And all the fat bars are shooting on Murphy.
I don't know what I've done to make the AI hate me, but it does.
Well, now I have a trillion teleports as issues. What am I going to do with them if the other team is dead? I know what. Teleport the fat boys.
Run, Yellowcom! Run! You can do it!
And they did. At least they can see what's going on with the Novax. Yeah, I probably should have been a bit more proactive with our fat boys to target the enemy fat boys. Yeah, 40,000 HP fat boys are hard to kill. You see, the Novax are not all that bad, right?
I don't even notice they're around.
Yeah.
It's only
how long is this game?
1 minute.
Yeah. There is a timer behind the scoreboard.
Oh, we did it!
Nice.
Oh, I think I know why the lag playing survival without quality of performance not best idea.
Very strange games.
Yeah, I was wondering why you didn't have that on, but
yeah, I forgot.
Okay, guys, thank you for game. Time for sleeping.
Yeah.
Bye bye.
See you guys later.